Well, over the last few weeks, we've taken you interacting with some awesome animals on the Ningaloo Reef. We've had the baby turtles hatching, the mama turtles laying, we've swum with sharks, we've had whale sharks, we've done the Exmouth Navy Pier, but this week we've got an extremely special adventure for you. These animals are one of my personal favourites to swim with, so sit back and check these out. They're awesome. Today we're on the back of the reef looking for manta rays. A lot of people confuse the term manta ray with stingray. Stingrays live in the sandy shallows of the lagoon. Stingrays are round and flat and have their eyes on top and their mouths underneath. They dig about in the sand looking for crustaceans to eat. They also have a painful stinging barb at the ends of their tails, although they are rarely aggressive and generally swim away if approached. Manta rays grow much larger than stingrays, up to 6 meters across. They feed entirely on plankton, like the whale sharks, and have no sting on their tail. These manta rays we filmed feeding on a tide line right at the surface. Like whale sharks, they have gill rakers inside their huge mouths, which they use to sift the plankton from the water. The two lobes at the front of the manta ray's head are used to channel the plankton into their mouths, and can be curled up to make them more hydrodynamic while cruising through the water. They often have remoras and cobia travelling along with them. The best way to experience manta rays is by visiting a cleaning station like this one, where they congregate to have parasites cleaned from their bodies by hungry and obliging little fish. The following footage requires no explanation, so sit back and prepare to be amazed. Well, that was rather awesome, but my air is running low and it's time to head back to the boat. However, you never know just what is going to turn up down here on Ningaloo Reef, and sitting beside our anchor was this big old gnarly loggerhead turtle. She's huge and she'd be in excess of 100 years old. One look at Wags though, and she takes off into the blue. Anyway, that's another dive and another adventure under our belts. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.